Dame Nellie Melba was one of the world's first operatic superstars, but only now has a film of her life been made, which the Queen will be seeing tonight. Playing Nellie Melba is the Australian actress Linda Cropper.
Well, any woman in those days, especially from Australia, to go and take on the world, so to speak, and win, I think is quite a courageous and extraordinary woman. So certainly brave, highly talented, ambitious, tenacious, passionate, big ego, larger than life.
Dame Nellie Melba's other claim to fame is one of the world's great puddings, the Peach Melba, concocted especially for her by Escoffier, then the head chef of the Savoy Hotel in London, where she always stayed when she was here. Now it's been updated.
Although the components are the same, it's still vanilla ice cream, it's still raspberry sauce, it's still, of course, peach. But what we have done, we put our ice cream into a tulip biscuit. We then top it with the peach and then cover it with the sauce. And then we make a very, very fine sugar basket, which we then top the whole thing with. And around it, like Escoffier did, we put some more raspberry sauce.
And the film, for which no opening date has been fixed, will be shown at a gala charity premiere tonight. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.